Hi all, today we'll see how to make a traditional way of idli. It's a south dish, south breakfast, and we love it a lot. Let us see the traditional way of making this idli. Now this is a rice made idli. This looks very spongy and yummy, and this is a traditional way of making a chatni. This looks very soft and we can see very spongy. You can see inside, it came up very nice.